and I speak to nothing more than the procedure itself. If the infamous poll prevails, I will share my thoughts about 444, but no sooner than that. What's important here is that it's purely a constitutional issue and option. Obviously, those who came before us, colleagues, in their wisdom, saw a need to allow for such an option to be available to us. The procedural rule predates us all. It was written into our original state constitution in 1959. And when our constitution was amended by convention two subsequent times, first in 68 and 78, it remained intact. Indeed, I voted against pulling the bill out of committee earlier in the session, but I've changed my mind, and I've changed it because now I better understand our internal process as a body, and I'm very mindful and appreciative of our Committee on Judiciary and Government Operations, their 18-hour marathon, as the good senator from the East Side reminded us. It is indeed a testament to our dedication to democratic principles. I'm also heartened by the congeniality that we share as senators and very respectful of all of our leadership and all of our committee chairs. But at the end of the day, we elected to uphold the Constitution and exercise our different rights within. And therefore, this constitutional procedure affords us the opportunity up, down, or even if we amend it through debate to address this subject matter on the Senate floor. And so with that, I support with reservation.